fight the dragon or what?
She's scared. She doesn't want to be here. They hurt her.
The barrier is blocked. It cannot move.
Stopping it from moving, boss.
We will not let you cut down the Atashi.
Thank you.
open the gate. Akashi Itwa, Kerasam!
Dear Inquisitor, you have such little time left. You must finally see the truth. Elven magic already tore the sky apart. If the agents of Fen'Harel are not stopped, you will shatter the world as well.
The Inquisition has nothing to do with these agents.
Come, Inquisitor. I am the eyes and ears of the Qunari people. Do you think you can deceive me? You would have died from the mark on your hand, but for the help of one of their chief agents. The same agent who helped seal the breach, who led you to Skyhold, who gave Corypheus the orb, then founded the Inquisition. Solas, agent of Fen'Harel.
Solas is an agent of Fen'Harel.
Did you not know? We thought you were his ally. Solas tricked us all. He pushed a dying Qunari into the Winter Palace to lure you into opposing us. Without him, we could have brought the South peace and wisdom along the gentle path. Now we must take the way of blades. Anna Hayden, Inquisitor. If it is any consolation, Solas will not outlive you.
That's why Solas left. He's been helping us fight the Qunari all this time. We have to save him.
Come on, the Vidasala can't be too far ahead.